Hi, I'm Kim Orleski. I'm the leading sales coach. And when you provide value to your clients, how do you achieve that? Do you present to your clients value in the form of telling them everything that you do? You're spewing, you're doing the product service purge all over your clients, talking to them entirely about your business, your product, your service, hoping that the client will feel drowned out by everything that you've told them and they understand everything that you can help them solve? Or do you provide value in a much calmer, smooth, methodical way, in the sense of not telling them, but asking them? The best value providers ask really good questions. They don't tell their prospects the value. They ask them challenging questions. They make their prospects think in different ways outside of the business norms, and they make them vision something greater than the product or service that you service them. If you want to provide exceptional value to your clients, you need to ask better questions. Ask the open-ended questions, your who, what, where, when, how, and take it continuously steps forward. Where would you be if you were able to accomplish that? How many more customers would that allow you to gain? What would that allow you to do in the marketplace? Who would you position yourself more comparably to if you were able to achieve greater results? Those questions are the value creation questions, and your client is going to love the conversation when they do all the talking and you do all the asking and listening. Thank you so much.